Okay, dumbbell floored overheads. To do these, we want to bring our feet directly below our hips. Our dumbbells are in our hands. We're going to go into a squat motion. Down as low as we can go. And then from here, we're going to draw you up nice and strong. Follow through with the arms and then finish overhead. Okay, back to the shoulder, back to our side, and then back down. Now, ideally, this is a fast movement. So make sure you've got the position right before you speed it up. If you want to take it slow, that's fine. But ideally, it's down, up, down, up. Be sure to keep the dumbbells close to your body all of the time. Try not to let them swing so that your back is safe, okay? So once again, down, curl up, and then push back to the shoulder, down, and up. And that is floor to overheads.